A possible dangerous situation in Ecuador. A volcano erupted about 90 miles south of Quito, the capital, sending a column of ash 6 miles into the air. The volcano has been erupting sporadically for the past 15 years. A nearby airport was forced to close temporarily during an eruption in February. That eruption killed 4 people.